You can look up someone on Facebook via their email, but there's some limitations. First off, you can simply punch in their email via search, tapping the magnifying glass, then typing in their email. In this example, it actually gave me the person I was looking for. To narrow results, you can also tap people.
If searching doesn't work, try the following steps. Add their name and email as a contact on your iPhone or Android. Then go back to Facebook.
I'll tap on home. You want to go to your menu in the bottom right or top right corner. Scroll down and tap settings and privacy, then settings. Tap Meta Account Center. Then your information and permission. Tap upload contacts. Then choose your Facebook account. Flip the toggle to on. If you want to go through this process again in the future, you can just flip the toggle off, then on again. About 20% of my friends can be found via their contact info, so this will only work for certain people. Tap continue. Now for me, it says no matches found.
But under people you might know, it does feature some people in my contacts. It's also coming up with suggestions based off mutual friends and other Facebook data.
On my Android, this is all it gives. On my iPhone, it gives me the option to tap skip and search for friends and invite friends. And that's all this feature can do. Thanks for watching.